Hey, what's up everyone? It's Asaglow here. So we're in Destiny, and in this video we are going to talk about the new ornaments that are yet to come in Destiny in the future. Now, here in the weekly Bungie update, they mention a couple of things about new ornaments for new exotic weapons. So it's no secret that the Festival of the Lost shall return to bring some autumnal flair to Destiny. Very soon you'll learn exactly how and when the Guardians will celebrate the memories of lost souls. Already, there are previews in the game for how you can customize your bad juju. So here are two pictures, and they look pretty damn good. The first one is not too bad, it's not different from the original version. However, the second one looks pretty damn awesome, that's nice. Now, in this winter season, you can also expect more ornaments for Red Death. Wow, Red Death, I have not used that gun, I think, in over a year. It used to be one of my main weapons in Crucible, but that was going, I think, for rank 5 in Iron Banner, a really long time ago. Now, when it comes to Crucible, I'm mostly using the Thorn. So, speaking about Thorn, yes, Red Death and Thorn will both be getting ornaments. And, yeah, these look pretty damn cool. So, for Red Death, the first one is all white with some spatter of blood. And the second ornament looks like black, gray, and some white kind of colors. And it looks pretty cool. It's got a lot of extra spikes on there. It looks nice. As for the Thorn, the first ornament change looks like, I think, a worn down, rusted kind of piece of metal on the edge of the barrel. However, the second ornament of Thorn is amazing. Look at this thing. It's a glowing green. That is awesome. That is a perfect ornament for the Thorn. I really like it. So now my goal is, in the winter time, I want to get the ornament for the Thorn, because I love glowing things. Now, the last thing they mention in this update is that before the beginning of 2017, the Lost Word and Black Spindle will also be getting their own ornaments. So that's pretty cool. Stay tuned for those. So that is it for this update on Destiny. So what do you guys think of those ornaments so far on the weapons we saw? Let me know your thoughts down below, and I will see you guys in the next video. Don't forget, leave a like. I'm out. Destroy it.